Yeah, let's make default. How do we do this? Give me something. Yeah, GitHub Copilot. It's either I don't know how to use it or it's absolutely hopeless. Can we make default option? Yeah, GitHub Copilot can learn from ChatGPT how to modify code. Now we have DB1 as default.